Oh! Okay, welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We need to attack the circles, is what it is. Alright, so this opened. Good to know. So now we've attacked this properly. It might just be in combat because I attacked the dummy. This one we have not yet attacked, but let's see what this might have opened.
Why me?
Oh, there is something here. Oh, another Durlag who's not real. Ah, Fernibal, my son. Trade your bow for a lute and play something mournful for your father, will you? Dimension door. Why do you hesitate, my child? Is your father's face beneath this beard? Something else moved. Ah, fire upon your very father, would you, dwarfling? Don't make me laugh. Stinking okay.
All right.
Alright, well, kill it. I'm knocked out, apparently.
No,
kill this thing.
Alright! And I always am.
Alright, we're having trouble here. Make sure we're attacking this guy and not the dummies. I would get out of here. Nauseated. We're all nauseated. Except for the priest. Okay. Maybe we'll leave?
Sure.
Those of us who can. Well, he's killing the others.
Go pester someone else.
Damn it!
The most glorious death.
I need an arrow. All right.
The dummies have magic resistance. Soft walks the traitorous doppelganger into my dear son's practice chamber. Indeed. Well, now we gotta run back to town and raise her. Damn it. Who's got room? Just these two. The fighter types.
I don't wanna talk. Alright.
She had a lot of crap. Worn whispers? Boots of stealth? I guess she was wearing that. Okay, full.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Oh, a skydrop gem? On what? Give me the skydrop gem. I guess I'll take these back, these ward stones.
want some?
They're called? A simple matter.
Okay, so that closed that door, but we're able to...
Go pester someone else.
We're able to go pester someone else.
Why me?
We're able to go through here. Oh, Kagan. He's out of the red. All right.
I need an ale.
Heading back to town.
Why me?
Because I don't reload on deaths. Unless it's my death, of course.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Why me?
That's a bummer, but we gotta raise her. There's a few things we can sell.
All right.
As well. Of course, we're gonna go to Baraghost.
Alright.
It's becoming a habit. We had to raise Dinah here a couple episodes ago. So we have that other dummy we can attack, which might open one of the other two doors we're looking for. So things look promising. Let's go right to the temple.
Sure.
I'm glad you agree, oh burpy one. Hi.
Why me?
Again. I want to rest anyway, so otherwise I would cast Resurrection. But we gotta rest anyway, so it doesn't matter. Okay. You're crap. Oh, you're too far away.
Sure.
Are you still in there? Are you still in there? Come on.
Alright. Alright.
You should not be far away. Yeah, take this crap back. Potions that she couldn't take because she was unconscious. Actually, she's been holding on to that. We want to sell the adventurer's robe. Just making sure we gave her everything. She doesn't have any, antidotes. Because he probably merged with his. I got four there.
I don't want to talk.
Let's see what we can sell. And yeah, I did rest off screen before I started the episode. Forgot to say.
Why me?
For the sole purpose of loading more magic missiles. Not that they did us any good. What is that?
Why me?
Oh, I dropped them. Yeah, I didn't need that. Alright. Darts plus one. Take them. Adventurer's robe. It's gems. Oh, that's her armor. Oh, and those are her boots. Why didn't I see those? And she holds on to the gloves. In case she needs them. Alright. Branwyn had them? Yeah, I forgot to look in her stuff. Okay. There we go. Should have realized that. Arrow plus one. Arrow plus two. Let's use up the plus one first, or plus two rather. Okay. Let's rest and head back.
Sure.
I might be able to sell the guy over here, the innkeep, some of these scrolls. Did find a few scrolls that we don't need. I'll hold on to the haste just in case. I mean, we know we have five of them, but we know that spell.
All right.
I could probably sell a couple of them, but it doesn't really matter. Alright, so... the paws of the cheetah. Oh, this makes us go really fast, yeah. Interesting that he'd buy the sea charts, I think I said that before. He'll buy the dusty books, too, for a gold each. Sassadar, Greater Malazan, Monster Summoning, Spirit Armor, Defensive Harmony, just for a druid or priest, cleric. All this stuff. I'll hold on to the haste ones. There you go. And the identify, in case we need to identify one thing. Alright, let's rest. Okay. Glad you're feeling better, Imowen.
Sure.
I can't stand those greater doppelgangers.
All right.
We made it here without incident. It's time to go back down and attack another dummy.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Boo is not answering you, how rude. So,
sure.
Now I remember it's down and through here.
Sure. All right.
Haha. These things give us lots of experience, so let's kill them. They're making us work for it now.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
Cleric got a little hurt. Oh wait! Our cleric is really badly hurt. Okay. Now we had said that... Poisoned. She can't... If she tries to cast a spell... Yeah, someone told me that in the comments. If she tries to cast a slow poison spell, she'll get interrupted during it. So I... We'll cast it on her.
It is but a flesh wound. By temper shield.
Got it, okay. I just didn't want her to die before she actually got to be cured of the poison.
What is your command?
Vita mortis.
The flame caught my eye.
Vita mortis. Vita mortis.
We're gonna go downstairs and rest anyway.
Something else?
Yeah, stuff's up. Alright.
Sure.
Let's get downstairs. They were tougher that time, but they give us a lot of experience. I can't really complain. Now this door is closed, but if you want to go through there, we can always go through these side passages. So there's that. Which we do want to go there because we want to attack that dummy. Let's rest here. Mostly just to top off our health and to get Branwyn her Cure Light Wound spells back. And just in case you might become fatigued for us, I mean soon, because we did not rest after we traveled all the way here. Monsters awaken you from your rest. Enemy sighted aware. Oh boy. Oh god. It's even worse. We'll be even worse off than we before we rested. Although apparently we are well rested.
Hello.
Although she doesn't have her spells back. Alright, so all attacking and just gonna magic missile and magic missile. Oh crap.
Go pester someone else.
Yeah, go pester someone else. Invisible and sanctuary. Oh, they're invisible.
Give us victory!
I need an arrow.
Cure light wounds on Keel the Legion Killer, who's originally Islan. Keeps casting Caroline wounds. Plenty of experience, though. I'm not complaining about that.
All right.
Ow! Yeah, we're worse off than when we came down here. Did I get mine back? Probably not.
What?
No.
Fine.
Should we try to rest again? We rested here successfully before. Okay, good. We are good. Alright, so let's...
Alright.
Okay, fine, if you want to go through that way. Okay, so now that we know how to attack correctly... The door is open, so... That open. Okay, good.
Right, all right.
Progress. Oh god. We're like vulnerable when we split up like this. Going.
Tis a fine day to die.
You can't leave us and go back upstairs.
If Tempus wills it.
Yeah, Tempus wills you to stay with us. Absolutely.
Sure.
Okay, we gotta... Alright, she should be looking
what you
for
want?
Traps.
Alright, alright.
So we've got a door. and another door. Some kind of pillars with tables or stools next to them. Alright, we got loot. Oh. An unidentified helmet. Loot it! Loot the looty. Oh. Keel, my firstborn, why so stern all the time? Come down from that throne and revel with your family for a spell. Okay, since you're weighed down, how about dropping this for now? Since it's weighed you down. And that's not good.
Why me?
Oh, who's this now? Fernable and Durlag.
A simple matter.
What'd it say? You and I have built ourselves a fortress here, son. The treasure lies safe and the clan grows strong. So let down your guard a moment, fool. Fernable is busy. Okay, so a door is sealed shut. So you got a door opening. Fernable comes through and a door is shut. Who's this? Islan now? I thought Islan was female. This dwarf meat. If you wish to fight, then let us fight and be done with you. Oh, crap. Oh, we're locked in here, though.
All right.
Oh, God. Let's get out of the stinking cloud, if we can.
By
if Tempus wills it.
It's all over the room now. Unless we walk, but we have to go back through the stinking cloud all the way to get through. Ooh. Is she out? She's nauseated. Oh, she's she's on the ground. Okay. The rest of us attack this thing. Magic missile.
Yes.
Magic missile.
Tempest, give us victory.
What is it?
Oh boy. I guess I can't cast at this point. Is there anything that can help our rogue here? Monster summoning. Sanctuary. Area of effect of the caster, otherwise I'd cast it on Imowen. Hold person. Humanoid creatures. I doubt it's gonna work that long, but... One turn? I'll try to hold the doppelganger. Yeah, I'm on the ground. Alright, Moon's dead. Again.
Go pester someone else.
We're all attacking, right? I don't know who's awake and who's not.
No more mistakes, people. We can afford no more losses.
Alright, one down. I'm awake again? Alright. Oh, she's out? She's down.
Yes?
Minsk is unconscious.
What is it?
Alright, heal her. I can't. No one can? No one else has healing capabilities. The only people that can heal people are both unconscious. Is there another one? I thought there was three. Am I awake again? No. Is she up? She's up. All right.
Vita, mortis, audio.
We keep falling over.